few months ago, we invited Van Dijk Silvera, the CEO of the Financial Times, IE Business School, Corporate Learning Alliance, to tell us about the work they were doing. Now we've asked him back to explore a little bit more some of the programs that they're involved in. So welcome back to Learning Now TV.
My pleasure to be here again.
It's good to see you for a second time. Now, one of the things I wanted to talk to you about were the high impact online programs that you've been developing. Mm-hmm. And what is the difference between those and the work that we talked about previously, which is your work with senior executives on leadership development?
Absolutely. The high impact online programs, or HiOPs for short, are a suite of programs that we're doing in different areas, as leadership in innovation, in geopolitics, and in leadership in the VUCA world or highly volatile times that we live in, and they are 100% online. But the difference between them and the traditional type of work that we do is that we normally utilize a blended platform, some face-to-face and some digital. This is 100% digital, and it's highly personalized. It's a response to the movement around MOOCs, because this is a little bit smaller than MOOCs. We are intending to do this especially for people in between, say, the middle management layers of organizations, and we can reach probably hundreds, but not hundreds and thousands of people. It's highly interactive. It's fully interactive, so you don't have to be completely on your own. You don't have to be totally self-started. You can actually interact with your peers. You can interact with the faculty. But it creates this sense of a real community and has an impact in the business.
So in other words, you were inspired by MOOCs, mm-hmm. but you took it further to make it smaller, more personalized, more a community-based learning experience rather than the kind of random, huge, impersonal learning experience.
Absolutely, and fully customizable. The nice thing about the HiOPs is the opportunity for us to work with learning professionals in organizations, with senior executive, and devise a series of learning tracks for the organization, completely associated and mirroring their strategy. Same type of ideas that we have espoused in our traditional custom business that involves face-to-face and blended, but this time we are working with a fully digital platform, highly interactive.
Yes, I've got it. And how many people do you typically, is it 100, 50, 300? How many people would work successfully in a kind of HiOPs single program environment?
Cohorts would start around 50 people.
Okay.
And we probably can get up to 200 people in this.
So if I'm doing it, what will be the difference between having a HiOPs program, being part of a HiOPs program, and say enrolling in a Coursera MOOC?
Well, very different, because in Coursera, most of the activity that happens, although the quality is very high, you need to be a self-starter. You need to drive your own in your own pace. What we're doing here is actually promoting a community. It's promoting relationship between the participants themselves, but also with the faculty, with FT, journalists, whoever is interacting with the group.
And they're interacting live.
So in life.
They will be there talking.
Live.
You can ask them questions.
Absolutely.
They're real human beings. Got it. Yeah. Okay.
There are parts of the program that will take place asynchronously.
Yes.
But then it's always going to be
coming back together.
It brings back together the concept of blended, but a digital blend between synchronous and asynchronous.
Sure. How long do they last then? How long is a HiOPs typically? Is it months or weeks?
No. We can modularize a HiOP to any length of time.
Okay.
But traditionally, they last between 4 to 6 weeks.
Okay.
It's very intense. It requires that you be active. It's not something that's a walk in the park. We really want to create the real impact in the organization, in the executives, but they will require you to be highly involved with the process. It's probably around something, say, 1 or 2 hours a day.
Yeah, that's quite a lot. That's a big commitment.
We ran a massive project with Santander in the MIFID, you know, the banking regulation that has kicked in this year.
Yes.
we have been working with them, and we produced a big project with them. So this involved over 10,000 people, but we did smaller cohorts to get all the interactivity in there. We are also working, very soon we're going to work with a South African company that is interested in disseminating learning around the world, because they are located in many different places. They're a high-tech company, and they thought the HiOP model. So we're working with them to customize the whole journey.
So you've got your high-end work with the corporates, and you've got your mass delivery, if you like, through HiOPs, but personalized mass delivery.
Absolutely. We're adhering to the possibility of customizing to more than a handful of people.
Yes. Thanks very much for talking.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.